In happiness or in pain, in health or in sickness, for better or for worse, then let's separate.
Yes, that's the right one.
Alright. Alam, kabalo mo sa I do? I do the cooking, I do the washing, I do the laundry, I do the cleaning. Ano nang I do? At least, yan, palagin I do. Batian nyo na. Witness ka mo sila. Tinaw ka ron, mag-I do mo sila. Diwa sila eh. No? Sige, ihatag na doon kay Joy. Pati ko, assist si sister. Si sister, maid of honor. Joy, are you voluntarily or willingly, wholeheartedly, with all your heart and mind, came here and been witnessed by this congregation and before God to accept Joseph as your legally wedded husband?
Yes, Bishop, I do.
I like that. Are you willing to love Joseph as your legally wedded husband? In health or in sickness, in happiness or in pain, for richer or poorer, for better or for worse, still be separate.
Yes, I do.
Okay, balance na yung idol natin. So sabay sila magluto, sabay sila maglinis, sabay din sila maglaba. Kasi dalawa sila nag-aido. Aido the cooking, the washing, the cleaning. Sige, pwede na. So this time, malaya po sila na sabihin yung kanilang vows to each other. Although I have guided script here, pero mas maganda yung buong puso galing sa kanila. So pakinggan po natin, wala po mag-ingay para matating natin buong buo. Let's have manindog sa sila doon ha. At ito ba kayo pa, Jun? Okay, para klaro kitang I love you ba lang? Gato bang sa isa-isa? Alright? Go ahead.
Joy. I thank the Lord for having you in mind. Having is such a very good gift and a blessing. An answered prayer, wrapped and fastened with God's kindness and faithfulness. I love you and accept you for who you are. And promise to care for you and to cherish you as a treasure I have. To hold from this day forward, for better or worse situation, in abundance and poverty, in sickness and in health, I will love you and cherish you till death separates us. I have made this promise today to you before God, in front of these witnesses. I will take you, Gladys Faye, as my wedded wife. Happy birthday, my wife. Ella.
Wonderful. Hon, I thank God for giving you as an answer to my prayers. I'm certain that you are the man he has prepared for me because you came just at the right time, at the right place, and at the right circumstance. He gave me a man who is patient enough with my emotional stresses. A guy who respects me as a woman, a spiritual leader who can lead me in his path of righteousness, and a responsible, industrious partner. What more could I ask? And so today, without a doubt, I, Gladys Faye Kawayan, choose you, Joseph Combatir, to be my lawfully wedded husband, to be by your side and sleep in your arms, to be joy to your heart, and gladness for your soul, to learn with you and grow with you, even as time and life change us both. I promise to love with you in good times and struggle alongside you in bad times. I promise to respect you and cherish you as an individual, a partner and an equal, knowing that we do not complete but complement each other. May we grow together as partners in the ministry that God has entrusted us. I promise to be your faithful wife, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, till death do us part, 'cause I love you.
Sabi na ikaw wala na forever. Nero. Alright.